Hi guys, so Priscilla Cone, Mom of Carol Mark here. You guys, I am missing you so much. I know we're all in the house because of this pandemic. You guys, this is not going to last forever. So in lieu of that, Miss Carol's going to do a giveaway. I'm doing a giveaway because Miss Carol want to take you out to eat. I want to buy you a drink. So anyway, Miss Carol's doing a giveaway. I'm doing a $60 giveaway. All four tickets are going to be given away. It's $15 each. If you win all four of them, that's fantastic. You just won yourself $60 for Red Lobster. But anyways, you guys, Miss Carol sure is missing you. So I'm doing a giveaway tomorrow. I'll be live at 5 tomorrow. April 18th, you guys. April 18th, I'll be doing a giveaway, and I'll be live at 5 tomorrow. I'll be giving away $60 worth of Red Lobster tickets. And I know you say, Miss Carol, why did you buy Red Lobster tickets? Because it's a pandemic. Okay, you guys, like I said, this is not going to last forever. As long as you're staying in and being clean and being safe, you guys, cleanliness is next to godliness. So, you guys, we're going to be going out anytime. And even though, if you get these tickets, and you don't think we're going out, Red Lobster is honoring their gift cards, saying that if you call in and order, they will have takeout. Anyways, you guys, Miss Carol, I love you. Don't forget, tomorrow I will be live at 5. I love you. Peace out. Bye-bye.